Well, it doesn't look like an allergic reaction. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if his